Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to fix browser update issue with Selenium WebDriver using Java. So let's start. First I will show you how to download Eclipse and then we will work on it. So as of now, if you will see in my system, Java is not installed. So let me just check here. You can see Java as well as Java C is not recognized. That means Java is not installed. Now what I will do, I will directly download Eclipse. So I'll write Eclipse download and we'll go to eclipse.org website. From here I would recommend that don't click on this download button. Instead you can click on download packages, and then from here you will see we have different types of Eclipse available. So I would say that if you are if you are using only for Selenium, then you can use Java developer version, or you can download enterprise edition. So in enterprise edition there are many different tools which is already inbuilt, so I would prefer and since first time we are starting, so it might take few more seconds. Just wait for that. Yeah, now it will ask you for Eclipse workspace, so you can give any name here. So let's say I'll say Selenium Eclipse workspace. I have just given new name. It will be everything, whatever thing is available here, just click on finish. So we have to give you group ID and artifact ID. Click finish. com, and from here you can see we have just make sure that you are into Selenium org and then Selenium Java. You have to either search Selenium Java and then from here just open the latest version. 4.16, and from here I'll just copy Maven and then go to your Eclipse again and paste it here. So control save. So once you will save, it will start downloading all the Selenium related things. If you will go into Maven dependency, you will see all the Selenium dependency is downloaded now. The benefit of using Selenium 4.16 is you don't need to set, you don't need to download browser web driver. So now let me show you how you can fix browser update issue. So I'll just go here and select Java main, right click, and then we'll create a new class. Here I'll give package name as comp.test, and then just write here Selenium test. And if you need to install or if you need to use your own Java, then what you have to do is select project, right click, go to build path, configure build path, and from here just click on library. And right now you can see it's saying JDK JRE 1.8, right? If you want to change, you can just click on add library, and from here you need to select JRE system library, click next, and from here click on alternate JRE and click on install JRE. Now from here, if you will see, by default it's going here in this one JDK 17 JRE, you can see 17.09. So what you have to do is you can add your own, right? Just click on a standard VM, next, and from here you can select your installed JRE folder or JDK folder. You can select JDK as well. So I'll just go here, C, program files. So Java is not installed right now in my system, so you will not see Java folder. Just select that Java folder and it will start showing here one more JDK. Just you have to untick from here and take the new one and click apply, apply close. So in this way, what will happen, it will use the latest one, whatever thing you will install, you will use that your own JDK. Now here what I'm going to show you is let's say if I'll use web driver equal to new, let's say Chrome driver, right? And then I'll need to import this one as well. So just I'll move my cursor here and then say import Chrome driver. Okay, we can use web driver as well. So let me just open it. Web driver is an interface and Chrome driver is class implementation for the web driver. Now here I'll write driver dot get, and here you can pass the URL. So suppose I'll write https://www.google.com. So in this example, if you will see, I am not setting any path, Chrome driver path, system dot set property, right? Chrome dot web driver dot Chrome, right? That thing we are not setting. Since we are using Selenium 4.16, So in 4.16, there is a latest update that you don't need to set any thing. Just write here web driver equal to new Chrome driver and then click run. It will start. But it will start with your installed Eclipse. Installed Chrome. Right? You can see it's working without setting anything. Now our problem here is we don't want to use the installed one since it's making problem while updating, right? In few months we need to update the browser and all. So how you will fix that particular problem? And to fix that problem, what we will do, we will download a standalone Chrome and then we will use there. So for that we need to write here Chrome. Just write here Chrome web driver. Just write here Chrome web driver and then click on web driver for Chrome. And from here, if you will see here, it is saying if you are using Chrome version 115 newer, just click on this link. From here you can see we have different types of browsers. So I'll just open a stable version. And from here, if you will see, this is the Chrome and this one is driver. So now in latest in Selenium, right? We don't need driver, but what we can do, we can download Chrome. So here you can see we have 64-bit version of Chrome. So I'll just download this one. So I'll select it, right click and copy and then paste it here. It will start downloading. So you can see Chrome browser it's downloading right now, and I'm going to use in my system this Chrome browser. New Chrome, right? You can see Chrome for testing. So I'll just close it and then here I will go and then right here Chrome options. We have a class which is called Chrome options and then I'll say option equal to new Chrome option. In this option I'll set here option dot set binary. And then in set binary, I will just paste the path of my Chrome, right? These two things I have to do. And after that, what I'll do, I'll just pass this option here in this Chrome driver. In Chrome driver, I will just pass this option. That's it. Now what will happen, instead of using the existing or installed Chrome, what it will do, our Selenium program will use the downloaded version of Chrome and this one will fix problem of browser update. So now if I'll say okay, you can see what happens now. So here you can see this browser is used only for automation testing and it's saying that a standard version of Chrome that you need to download that will automatically update, but this one will not automatically update, right? You have to download manually and set it. The only condition is you should use the latest version of Chrome from the Chromium site and then from here that you can see this is the stable version. You have to download a stable version and then you have to also download the latest version of Chrome Selenium Java, that is 4.16.1. and in this way it will not ask for anything, just you can set Chrome option, set binary and then pass it to the Chrome driver, and then you are ready to go. I hope you are able to get and fix the Chrome driver update issue, Chrome browser update issue, and if you are still facing problem, just do let me know. I'll try to help you. Thank you so much for watching the video. See you in the next.